When people
make a mess. Remember that TikTok I sent you, Spencer?
Yeah.
I just did it to Rex. But I wasn't very good at it, so I did it very slowly.
Does this look right to you?
It looks like a flashlight. I don't know why you think it looks right.
I literally said I'm sensitive to light. I said that. Like,
oh,
actually, real
how
life.
Are you sensitive to light?
I can't explain it. Oh, it's another fucking ghost face. He's in middle with me.
That was bright. Why I wasn't looking at it. It was so bright.
Like, I literally have almost considered, like, actually using sunglasses at morning when I'm driving to work. Just cause. No reason.
Oh!
That was a big swing. Oh, the gen got blocked.
Oh.
God damn it!
Joel. Wait! No! And eruption!
No, not eruption.
Yes, eruption. He kicked it. He kicked my gen.
Oh.
Yeah, definitely not jolt, because I'm working on a gen nearby.
He had the thing where if you mark someone that's working on a gen, the gen explodes.
Oh, license photo. That's, he's running the purple add-on. I ran that last night. It's really, 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 really
and
good.
And I really helped him out by bringing him to this map, didn't I?
Yes, in a way.
He's on me.
Oh, good, because I was like, he's totally going to expose me, because I'm not paying attention.
Oh, wait, actually.
Vault that shit, yeah.
Oh, God, you're fast, Smurfers, huh?
Sorry, I got the zoomies.
We can work on main. Main middle.
It's at 75. Oh, I'm supposed to be booning.
You can do it after you do the strand.
No, you're supposed to be deceptioning long.
I can't do that.
If you bleed hard enough.
You're right. Okay, I don't know if that counts as a deception, but I did it.
I heard it, so.
I deceptioned the locker.
He's going towards you, on that gen. Get off the gen. I revealed them. Whoever he's going after.
He blinded him.
I said gen yellow.
Call. The only thing I could think of, killer side, would be call him Ryan. Or wiretap. Oh, blast mine.
There's gen over here in that corner.
We're wary of this, but we'll see how it goes.
Always be wary.
I was literally telling you, there's a djinn over there in that corner.
There's also a djinn over here. I picked up his terror race just for a moment. Man, he kicked it again.
I'm working on library.
Give me a totem. Found him.
Where at?
Oh, hey, I can't life.
Yep, you got the boon. And you can't deception either. Just told him to remind you.
He left me for the bathroom.
Yeah, I have a gen here that's like 80%.
That's cool. Is there a totem in here?
Probably somewhere. Just, if you can, keep an eye
on him. I was looking at him!
Don't worry, though. Reveal mechanics bullshit.
Oh, remember last night with one of those two ghost faces that we had? I was revealing him and he exposed me at the same time. Mm-hmm. If someone would have taken a hit, I would have jumped off. He's going to use Spencer or Marty.
Come on, kick the gen, you big dope. Yeah, you moron.
That gives me anxiety. That plus head on. Blast mine head
right
on.
Here.
Yeah.
I help still got the residual manifest.
Rex is not gonna get the sand, guys.
Okay, I'm
coming. Can't see any orbs.
He's still on me, so
I can only run for one.
Going.
I've been hooked.
No, Spencer's here.
I have no fear. Spencer's here.
Yay.
Maybe have a little fear.
I have the littlest of fear. Thank you. Anybody see a totem anywhere?
He's off.
Oh, I found one.
Time to install my brand new part.
Might become you're too thick.
Sorry.
That's a matter of opinion.
Oh, there he is! I see your ass!
Oh.
I ran towards him, because why not?
I can't. Flashlight eruption.
Oh, big swing.
My hands.
Is he by that gen?
Yes, he's by that gen. You can see him with Kindred, for now.
Well, I see him now, yeah.
Did he not see me?
No.
Right away. Not that way.
I'm running away with Dark Theory.
Oh yeah, that 2% speed. Whoa.
Yeah.
2%.
Well, actually, it's more
That's
than
2%
that.
2% more.
When you're off the hook, you get what is that? 5%.
I think it was 7, right?
Yeah. So that's 109%. Let me take that. Or running, so it's 119%.
Yeah. Not bad. That's not bad. I can see the flashlight from over here. Go that way.
I don't know, there's nothing here!
Oh
my god, eruption value he is getting. Holy fuck.
You should have probably called that. Oh well.
Thought there was gonna be at least a window somewhere in this room that had 5 doorways in it.
For some reason, there's not many. Oh, you looked.
He's literally right there, bro.
There's room for y'all to run to.
I'm back on the generator. It seems like he's coming though.
He's on me.
I see.
I'm like, why can't I wiretap this gen?
I happen to have adrenaline, Spencer.
Nope.
Oh, that's a shame.
Wow!
That wasn't even the last gen.
That was tight as fuck, and he hit that? You got this! Oh, no! Let's go!
I thought he'd move away in time.
You were the true protagonist.
Nice fucking job.
I was gonna say, I don't know where he went, but that's where.
Nice pallet slam.
I'm at 70% on the jump.
Nice.
I'll try to keep him on me if I can. I have a good setup here, y'all are fine.
95.
Goodbye. He's gonna be heading towards that gen, probably.
Oh, hi, sir! That reach, though.
That Coup de Grasse? I thought about doing Coup de Grasse with Freddy, just to see how abusive it would be.
Oh, it's probably stupid because the range already looks longer than it should.
Yeah, that's what I mean. And maybe on Nurse?
Help me!
Coup de Grasse with...
Oh,
that kind of help! Not that kind of help!
It did actually help. It's fine.
You're like, let me help you go down.
Yeah, why not?
You got this, right, Spencer?
Well, you left me to go to you. So, yeah?
I'll take him towards the center area. Are you actually not? Okay.
What is Go towards Boone if you can, because that gate's 99.
Yep, it is right. 99.
I'm like on the opposite.
All you have to do to open it is look at it with the force, and it'll just fucking open.
He doesn't have no one, does he?
Yeah.
I don't think so, no.
No, he hit me after I finished the gen.
Yeah, I think he hit me too, so. Hi. Alright, head towards Boone. That should be fine.
Yes, head towards Boone.
Maybe the 2% actually makes a difference.
Alright, let's just go. Yeah, let's just go. Not fucking around.
You want points?
Always. I'll take late heal points. Why not? Well, see, yes, you can't tell me that's not bright. You can't tell me that's not bright.
It's nothing I'm not used to.
I'm not used to it. That right.
Oh, I did him.
Jeez, that's mean. Yep, call of Rhino Eruption with Drop Nate Shy. Oh, sheath, excuse me. 10% movement speed after marking survivor. Ew. On top of the driver license.